I don't. I've never beaten it, so.
I've been Galaxy.
I don't expect
I've been
to do very
too.
Well.
I mean, Galaxy's not that. I'm gonna shoot myself and see where I go.
Mario Bros. Wii, because we don't have a Wii U. Unfortunately.
Is there a red coin on that floating island?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Oh, thanks for hitting Z myself.
Why is Tommy following me?
You have a good idea. It's an easy sign. Keep the enemy. Can't pass up these opportunities.
Yeah. Damn. Yeah, that came in there.
I mean, this is way easier to think.
Yeah.
Man.
Not dead. Landed where I landed. Oh, yeah.
Right at the ship.
Thanks, Koopa, bro. Wait, you didn't get this one? I assumed you came back and got it when you did your...
No. So where's the last one?
The last two are together.
Oh yeah, they're in this thing. Nice. I mean, he doesn't have a 10-star lead. You've kept that.
Remember, I get some crucial TTC ones and stuff like that. I get some hard stars in my belt.
Yeah.
There is other time
ones,
now.
Like, you don't have any blue ones.
I don't have
yet.
Any blue ones. But like Tommy's getting to like some hard ones now. I mean,
I think I'm feeling pretty comfortable for a lot of these stars. I'm gonna do a lot of 100 coiners and stuff.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
Without any time, so if I can get some like good runs on some levels.
Yeah.
Like if I can get good runs on TikTok Hop, I can make a lot of time.
Here we go! What are you going for? Oh, this one?
I should have done 100 coins there as well. That was like really inefficient what I just did. Cause I gotta get the 8 red coins again for this.
Yeah.
It's hard once you already start cutting some of the coins, so then you can't see where the center is. Which is why it's easy to do one shot.
That last one, like, you gotta go high.
Oh, that was.
Dive bomb.
I said I'm gonna at least kill something. There you go.
That was nice.
How'd you work it? Should I go for the eel again?
You don't like any place.
Should I go for the eel again? The eel scares me. That's just fun.
Ely Dan.
Actually, no, I don't want to go right here. I could. I go for the eel.
Oh, if there's any more coins in here, is it? Chief like Ely Dan. I made one of them like Steely Dan. Oh my god.
Wow, that was very close.
I should probably get a room too. I need to get metallic soon. I have to get men from Tucson and
how do I chill this speed?
No! I didn't know it did that!
I told you. I didn't know it did that.
Get the coins! Get the coins! Get the coins!
Oh my, get the rest of them.
That's good stuff.
Oh. Okay, 10 coins.
Not a minute. I worked hard.
Yes, no!
Pretty decent race, you're only 6 behind.
Yeah.
But, it's a lot of hard to try, I think. And where you said stuff hard ones.
Okay, one of the clans has one, and the
other
does. A red coin.
Oh, yeah.
Are you looking at this? Look where this star landed.
I can see its shadow.
My god, mad hut.
Kind of fun.
That's hilarious. I'm laughing at you on the inside and on the outside.
I know. This is an easy 100 star.
Yeah, that way is easy.
All you gotta do is do the
slide.
Yeah.
And then get some extras. Like the red coins and stuff.
I think I got the red coins either, so. Coin left behind.
Oh, coin left behind.
Disappointed. Oh, why are you here?
Why is your name Neon Physics?
I'm sliding away. Alright, I'm gonna let it go. apparently, that's not how it works. You are a bastard, you goddamn thing. I'm letting you in. Jesus. You gotta have speed.
Mamma mia! Beautiful.
Let's go! Get that big penguin out of the way.
Yes. That's clutch.
Yes.
That's clutch because I had no idea what it was.
No, I just need to find some addition.
I get those. The red coins.
Well, I actually haven't gotten red coins either, so.
No!
Doesn't matter, you still live there. I'm just getting a lot of those two stars in one.
Yeah.
The red and
the special.
The red and the
take them down to the farmer's market. Special price, two stars for free.
I mean, that's actually really good.
I know. Because you're just going for red.
Nice.
Down to the farmer's market. Down in the habit. With your father.
My father.
Yo, dude, one time, me and my father.
I don't know where these coins are. I'm not good at magic. Can
you just go buy a bunch of coins?
No, red coins. I don't know where they are. I'm gonna have six after I get this one.
Isn't there one on like the bottom, like hiding behind some ice?
Yeah, that level has some weird ones. Like, they're like in hidden corners next to like the warp zones and stuff like that.
What's this one?
Is there one like right down there?
Like dropping off here? I got the one over there. Oh, there's one where the bomb is.
I was talking about that one in the corner.
Yeah, I got the one in the corner. Is there one over there? Across? I don't think there is.
No,
it seems like it would be a little rough. You know, harsh stun is dangerous. It's actually not there, but there's one over there. Is there up here?
I would love if I could see the arrow.
Oh, okay.
Whatever.
One's gonna pick me up and ping the star over there.
Oh.
So I like the clock.
Mine's supposed to be higher.
No, it's not gonna be just like a lot of them. That one. That one.
Oh. It's not moving though.
Yeah, everything's moving.
Oh.
It's just moves still like some three, so I don't know.
Oh. That's not what you wanted, dummy.
Not even close. Okay, you know where the last... Oh, I'll get this.
Isn't there one near, like, the jump, wall jump?
Is
probably
there?
I think there is.
Is there one right there? I don't think there would be one by the wall jump. Let's see.
They're everywhere in this one.
Are you sure? That seems like it would be...
I don't know. I didn't say for sure. I said I think.
Okay. I don't know.
from the things Nintendo has shown us previous to this game.
Oh god damn, get out of here.
Well, that wasn't even the right one. Who knew?
Wait. Is this the one on top of here? Did I get to it?
Yeah. It was like the first one because you finished the slide and then you go.
Oh, okay.
This one time, me and my father went to GameStop. What happened, Mr. Chief? The employee was bothering us to sign up for GameStop shenanigans.
Hold on. Worst comes to worst, I just did the wall jump.
And he was really drunk like usual.
And he was hammered.
He was hammered. He was looking for GameCube games. Nice. Oh!
Not nice.
Guess not.
I'm gonna skip on it. I don't like this first one.
You totally should have lost. You totally should have lost.
Hell no. I'm myself.
He was looking for GameCube games, but they threw out the old ones, and he was so hammered, he used his keys and clawed out the manager's eyes.
What was the boo one?
That ruined the relationship with my father.
Let's go boo.
Because I was the GameStop employee.
What is this? Secret of the Haunted Books. Okay, the Haunted Books are... I know you like punch something.
Where's that guy down there? Not like
that.
That's
what I'm supposed to be doing.
Ramethus really likes those things. Don't even try to say Team Driver wants that synergy. Because you know it don't.
No. Nope. Tells yeah, we do. Oh, Jesus Christ.
What's the synergy? Bubble time and time. That's no synergy. Did you actually know they were in that order, or did you just have to get a guess?
What do I get? I get the star?
Hey,
you get a star! Hey, you get a star! Both stars!
Bees!
I'm hoping they give me a little bit of a hint for the next. It's probably acorns.
Stomp, stomp, womp! Oh, this one's hard. This one's hard.
You don't have to do it.
I mean, I like doing these ones because I can.
Oh, well then.
That's just the most fun one. Kidding. So, I mean, I should go do like a lot of the easy ones in Boo.
Easy in Boo? Boo doesn't show mercy.
You
looking at that? You looking at that piano? You think that's easy?
That's not a Boo, that was a piano.
Dude's chomping. Stop.
The only like hard one in like the only like really hard one in this level is the thing.
Oh, for
technical.
Yeah. No, you just gotta...
Gotta do that jump kick. No, jump
no,
kick.
No, I know what it is.
I mean, I can't do it.
No, you would be able to, trust me.
No. No.
I'll show you. Trust me, anyone can do it if you do the strat.
The strat.
The simple strat.
Super simple strat. Like super simple balls. Don't trust the red coin. What are you thinking? Okay.
Silence!
Okay, hey, Mr. Bo.
I'll get there.
Frame drops. Oh god, the books!
Alright, you're getting up there. Alright. Oh!
Whoa!
Hitboxes. Damn. That made no sense.
I know where the last one is.
Swamp's over there.
Last woman is in here.
You can do that if you want to.
Tom, we need to do synergy sometime. We should.
Synergy sometime.
Eventually, after I play CSGO.
Oh,
oh
god.
That hand is in the way!
Where's the star?
Of course,
the
hand is back. I do not like that fire flame.
I. You like pushed that life off. It didn't let you have it. What was that?
Star!
Yo, he's looking at you. You see? He's on there first.
He's strong. So I'm staying alive. Do you see me, Dad? No. Nope.
Dream of Team Cooper winning the last.
I mean, only number 7.
That was a nice little rhyme there. Man.
Just were you watching your Ava coins run, Boo?
Mm.
Can you help me complain to you, Boo?
Yeah.
One job!
Because well, then you're always like, did you see that?
What?
You got hit by fire, bro.
I saw him.
Pay attention.
Bro.
Oh, wait. There's one right here. Swag.
Bro, you can't be getting hit by that fire, bro.
No.
Wait, no. You gotta watch where you're going.
But there's a star right here.
Bam.
Accidental star.
I got that accidental star, too.
Swag.
Was it at the very top? And it was...
I don't know.
Alright, Patrick, it's time.
Oh, your favorite. The top of the house. He just got 70 star, heading to final Bowser.
Nice.
How do I do this, Patrick?
Alright.
Oh, this part's hard. This part is hard. Touch, you better know what you're doing with this booze alcohol.
What are you talking about?
We count on you.
You are sick all the time.
You can't do what he does. He's a robot. That's not the same thing. He's not a real person.
Okay, I gotta figure out.
I mean, kill all the blues.
Yeah. So, that's the first one, right? Just piss us off.
Just kill all the blues.
Got it. A plus.
No!
Okay, I know what it is. These are really, this star is really hard. Oh, do I have to have invisibility first?
Some of them do.
To be the blues?
For some stars, yeah.
No, I know, but
not
for
the blues.
No. Yes! Unless you get lucky and they come out of that painting.
Stand close enough to it. I'd be like, oh, we're gonna attack him.
Okay, he's trying to get invisibility.
Ice? No, you got it?
No, you need to use it, nice. Oh, you go outside the castle.
Oh, yeah.
So, I should also get some metal coins. So, you can get some easy ones that way. Oh, I need to drain the castle. How do I join the castle? remember?
No. Until it's kind of close. It's not super close, but it's close enough where... Risky. You know what I'm saying?
I understand.
You gotta understand, yeah.
Oh, I don't know. 8 more to go.
I should use some rainbow diesel. It's not rainbow, right?
Oh, you get the rabbit again, that'd be so clutch.
Oh, is he in there?
Yeah.
There's two rabbits.
That's an extra star.
Something's in here, right? For metal? Metal in here?
Yeah.
Where?
Wait, so did you not go for the second rabbit yet?
No.
There he is, alright.
Rabbit.
Oh my god, I'm trying to force him the other way.
Well. Oh my gosh, he jumped right into your hands. That camera.
Wait, I have to get the coins on top of the pillars, right?
You have to stand on them.
What?
Yeah, you have to stand on them.
That's not good either. Oh wait, that is good.
Oh no, this is bad, this is bad.
Damn. That's cool.
You don't actually know where I'm going.
Do the sick thing where you fall on and break, hit that switch.
Oh yeah, that thing!
Where was the switch? I don't remember.
You were just on it.
But you need metal power.
Right, you need metal power. Where do we get
or
it
you need sig power.
Like, what is that?
Do you have any sig power?
Oh, I did. I have sig power.
How do you do it?
Just
okay, this is absurd. Why are the tornadoes doing this right now?
Yo, we gotta get that double down.
But I still don't know how to get... Where do I get...
Or, in there somewhere.
It's in here somewhere! Like, where am I gonna get this?
No!
Struggle blocks. Struggle blocks. What's the fastest way to go this way?
This is absurd. Ramathus won.
Good job, Ramathus.
He beat Tommy.
And John.
Yeah. Well, I mean, like, John. Tommy's beating you.
Yeah, he didn't beat me yet.
He beat Tommy.
I see Tommy's like,
dude, oh my god. I was about to stand on top of it in this freaking tornado.
Now I need to dab the blood from your eyes? What?
I don't know what that means.
Why?
I'm watching not be able to get this game. Touch, I'm not gonna get this game.
Why am I stuck on this thing?
I think you would miss it at that.
I hope so.
See?
Oh, there.
Gotta be right on.
Why are your eyes bleeding? I just hit an invisible wall.
I don't understand.
I'm sure it's not right.
Mamma mia! Who's that one?
Pickle. Swag.
But why are you asking? Yeah, Tommy is dry bones.
Are you serious? Are you looking at- oh my god.
Yeah, you're getting NATO'd hardcore.
I am. Did this happen to you?
No. You fly out of the wall.
Yeah.
Wait, can you
yeah,
fly
you guys were the same until like 50.
Fly ground pound on them and then fly to the next one.
Alright, I'll do
this. It's not that hard. It's just actually really easy to fly. Let me inside this way.
I'm not going in.
Oh. Guessing.
Yeah, this is kind of the right area. Oh, really? That's pretty sweet. I'm glad you had fun.
No, not right, not right, not right.
Unfortunately, you don't get to race me, though.
I still don't talk.
I want to give you another run for your money.
But I this a nice for
die. Oh my gosh.
Oh, this is where I enter.
This bomb is being the seagull is
the seagull.
Hello.
Might as well get this one while I'm here.
Yep.
Would you agree with me? I think it's somewhere down there. For me.
No, it's like you. There's like a door room somewhere that you go.
I know, but you think that's right there. Right.
He just snagged my hat as I was talking.
Oh my god, he did.
I'm not running into him. Oh god, no. Are you looking at this?
No, no, no. That's not very good.
Just land right there. Time for the hand map.
I don't know, it's pretty hard. I don't think that was
that
one.
Haha. Hand
map. That
one's
fun.
Yeah.
I can pee so bad.
Really?
You can take a break.
Hmm?
You can take a break.
Oh no, I'm not going. I'm not going anywhere.
Go right there. Oh, you're gonna die.
It has to be this.
I don't know.
donation. $5.
Awesome. Oh, well. I guess I'll take this star too. While I'm at it. How do I drain the water? Oh, do I have to go in? Am I dry land? Clutch. Tommy, do I drain the water in my dry land?
Thanks, Ramathus.
No.
We really appreciate it. It's pretty awesome.
Hey, Patrick, do you know how I drain the water?
Cornelia, let me go! For Christ's sake.
I need to reopen all these stuff.
Ramphus donated the $5.
Awesome. Did he?
Thanks.
Yeah.
Thank you. You're the man.
Literally, if I could get the metal block and the mystery block, I would get like 5 more stars right now. But no. Don't want to do either of them. Awesome. Are you doing Sunshine about 10 minutes after you finish 64?
Probably.
10 minutes after?
Why, someone at? Oh. I mean, probably. Why? Do I need to wait? Would you like me to wait? I thought you didn't have Sunshine, though.
Another toad gives you one. That's why.
Do you know that?
There's like 2 or 3 that do, right?
Well, that's the third one.
Oh, you do? Wait, do where? Oh, don't have it, yeah. Yeah, 3 to 5 hours probably. Sounds about right. And then galaxies would be going. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, 3 to 5 hours is about right.
No!
Oh, jeez.
Cool.
I don't want that one.
That'll be sweet. Sounds good.
What you doing?
While I'm playing Sunshine, he's gonna like, he has some stuff he has to do. But then he said he should definitely be able to play Galaxy.
Alright.
So yeah, it should be pretty sweet.
Coins. Mamma mia! Hey guys, head.
Sure. I was gonna go for the wall jumping one. But I can't catch it.
Wall kicks will work. Why can't you get it?
I'm pretty on the stage.
Hmm?
Like I missed the jump. Wait, how did I do this? Wait, what do I do?
Hello.
This guy? I talked to him and told him.
He talked to his maybe it's like a ball. I totally forget. I remember that one. Like I remember as a kid just guessing on that one. Getting lucky. Jesus, the key to the suicide and bastard.
You got this point.
Yeah. No!
Oh.
Did you see it? Oh my god, glitch so bad.
Tom, Mr. Jinx says you're a stinky head.
Yeah! Stinky head? What happened to. What happened to you for Team Koopa?
You mean Team Dry Bones?
Whatever you mean. Not anymore?
No.
What'd I do? Can't leave him alone.
Capcom? Oni Musha 1-3 Dawn of Souls and the Resident Evil series. We thought about a Resident Evil series, but I don't know about any of those other games. Unfortunately. Were those all like PlayStation games? And Xbox games? Because I never got PlayStation games.
Down first.
PS2. What kind of games are they? Like RPG or whatever.
Yes. I need to remember from Spark to this one.
Yes.
Similar to Resident Evil, but no zombies and a lot of martial arts.
No.
What?
It's the current close to me in right now, and it's pretty bad.
Watch out for the shark!
Some puzzles, items need to be found, upgraded, etc. Sounds kind of cool. I don't think any of us have a PS2 though.
It works. Did you get something?
You're telling me, how do I drain the water?
Because that would be something we would need to
do. I don't know, man.
It's
in the castle. It's not...
I know it's in the castle.
Well, I mean, it's not, like, in a painting.
Oh, it's not?
No.
That's a room and you, like, hit a switch.
Yeah.
You, like, swim to the bottom of the floor and you hit a switch.
Yeah.
Ground water.
That's your right, weren't you watching Tommy stream the whole time?
Say, hey, did you see that? I'm like, oh no, I didn't, I guess I'll watch you more. And then, what do I do now? I don't know. Why weren't you watching Tommy?
Wait, did you see that?
I mean, that's a possibility, Ram, with this. The only thing is, we've done themes kind of like that. Not necessarily, like, by, like, group, like,
what?
Brands or whatever you would call it.
Like,
but, like, console kind of things where it's, like, a bunch of different types, like, a bunch of different games for a console. And that tends to get less people because
they miss the games that they want to see.
Yeah. But so that would maybe have that kind of issue. I don't know. But it's something for the future. For sure. But we want to kind of, we've been thinking about doing kind of like basic ones, like Zelda, Sonic, Donkey Kong, what have you, because they're more popular. So we need to have kind of a more solid viewer base before doing more varied types of marathons. Because they won't really form as many people. But yeah, enjoy your late night shopping and whatnot.
Oh my God.
Be awesome still. Hey, it's Blaine Brain Stew, he's back. What's up?
Yeah.
The race of Super Mario 64 is coming down to the end here.
Wait, do I
quite
seriously
soon.
Have to go to the top to get there? Why would they do that for me?
Wait, is it really at the top?
What?
It's at the top.
The star?
Yeah.
What, the bird coin?
Yeah,
it's always with... Because you always want to end on that coin.
It's well,
right before it.
I'm not too worried about it. I'm just trying to stay alive.
Hiya, Misery Mystery.
Two more.
Pickle!
What if we predict 5 hours for this?
I think so. Well, I don't know.
Wait, did these really not like it again? How they like it the first time?